Welcome to my channel. On today's episode, I'll be showing us how we can make our video view in full screen. So our video view displays video depend on two factors: the video size itself and also the parent of the video, the parent layout of the video. So if, for instance, we have a video, we have our video view, and we have the video size itself is a full screen video. And then what we need to do is to display the video in full screen. What we need to do is we have to have our parent layout. As you can see, parent layout is a layout that you can call your layout parent layout when it houses at least one child view. So our video view and our button view is a child view. So this is our parent layout. So you can also call it view or layout as it pleases you. So to display the video, you have to make it match parent in full screen, match parent, and the gravity, the orientation, sorry, will be horizontal if you want it a full screen. But if you want it not to be a full screen, if you want it to be fixed height and width, you need to make it match parent, ideally, or the height you want and the height you want, sorry, the width you want and the height you want. Then also you must make sure your orientation is horizontal. If your orientation is not horizontal, even though you made your height fixed, the media player controller, sorry, the controller for your video view, media controller for the video view will show at the bottom. So as you can see, I've run the project and I'm going to pick a random video, compile the project. You can download the project from Sketchware. So now I'm going to pick a file. Any video, you can pick it. So let me pick a random video. As you can see, this is it. You can see it's in full screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe. Video project will be on Sketchware. The link will be in the video description. Once more, I want to say thank you for support for helping us reach 600 subscribers. It's been your support all the way that will be keeping me through.